And in Florida, Rick Scott has taken, an unemployment rate that he inherited well over 11% and brought it to under the national average, and because of free market conservative ideas, has created over 450,000 new private sector jobs in 3 years in Florida.